Some have already started. Just about set for race number 5. And the green light is on. Set to run now. Favourite Harbour Blues. They're ready. Racing. He stepped only fairly and Tice beat him for speed and she uses plenty of the track and that enables Victor Mikey to burst up underneath of it. And now Harbour Blue somehow found the rail. I'm not sure how he got there, but he's on the rail and he's now in the lead role. Skipped away to lead by 2 to Victor Mikey. Enticed to 3rd. Spring Crossing to 4th. Then Sentinel McLaren, a big gap to Butter Up again, and Gippsland Girl. Harbour Blues in front, but Victor Mikey's a big, big danger. And rallied through, took the lead. Spring Crossing running on. Victor Mikey hit the lead, though, and held Spring Crossing. Wasn't much in it in the end. Harbour Blues might have fell in for 3rd from Sentinel McLaren, who dived at it. Then Entice, Butter Up again, Gippsland Girl, but Victor Mikey would just do enough. Time here is 30:93. Spring Crossing runs 2nd again. That's 3 seconds in a row for him. And Harbour Blues, yeah, he was a little bit suspect there at the last 50 metres, and he's weakened to run 3rd. 4 gets 4th, Sentinel McLaren. It's a half a length, the winning margin. 1, 2, 7, and 4 are in the frame here. Victor Mikey for Tony Rasmussen, winning by half a length. It's 1, 2, 7, and 4, 30 and 93, the gallop.